Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
I doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolts to the top floor to complain about back pain the entire weekend. You guys planning to give the whole grounds an overhaul?
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
Fake funeral. It's absolutely bonkers if you ask me. Imagine the headline. Alexa Carlyle caught watching her own funeral from office window. That story would make me rich.
Don't even think it, Matt.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.